Well, a frightening scene at a gas station in Arkansas. Two men learn an important lesson about smoking near the gas pumps. Watch as a cigarette suddenly ignites a fire. That was mistake number one. The second mistake was pulling the nozzle out of the car's gas tank, spreading the flames to the pump. The fire was quickly put out. No one was hurt.